Yeah, it feels weird. It feels weird knowing that I'm almost through. It seems like just yesterday I was cast and moving out from New York. So it's definitely been a blur as far as how fast this has flown by. Earlier in the year when Jack drags me out, that's challenging, but you're sort of reacting to what's happening. Now I'm instigating a lot of these things, and you want to look like you know what you're doing. So I would say definitely the technical aspects of shooting a gun, these things have been the most challenging, but definitely the most fun as well. When I found out that I was the mole, I was very surprised because I really loved this character as a role model for people. I really thought, hey, this is great. People can see women in power, getting what they want and doing the right thing in the world. And then I find out that the whole thing is a sham. So, I mean, it was exciting though at the same time because it gave me a lot to do. I didn't know. I thought it might be someone that is later revealed that I hadn't met yet. Like we hadn't met Chappelle for a long time, and then Alberta Green comes in. So there are a lot of characters that existed that you're not really aware of. So I really didn't know. And then when I found out it was me, I was like, that's why I didn't know. They took a lot of steps. They gave us red scripts, yeah, so you couldn't copy them. They had us sign an affidavit saying if we gave any secrets away, we could be under lawsuit by them. I mean, yeah, they really wanted it to keep it under wraps. And you sort of, I know I wanted to just for my own, just so that the audience can be held in suspense as long as possible. You don't want to spoil the surprise.